It's Justy from MSF Bros. We're going to do our last node here for the U7.1. So you can see on the Ultimus node, my lane partner and another alliance mate already cleared it. So this will be my last node. I've done the middle, starting here at E2 and staying on the left side of the middle all the way up. And now we're on the War Machine node, which is D10. So here, War Machine's gonna be nasty. We can get Barrier from our controllers, which are gonna be both Star-Lord and Black Widow right here. But let's see if we can get through him real quick. Offense down to get his health. Sure, that would have killed Black Widow, but she's still with us. This'll do it. Refill some barrier, wiped out the wave, four people left. This is my last node, I don't have to worry about it. Didn't need it, it was more out of habit. I have no space in there. Like I said, I'm not worried about cooldowns, not trying to save anything. Just trying to get to the node. I'm on the last enemy. Cyborg goes down.